Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to add Cash App to Apple Pay. So first of all, open up Cash App on your device, and then tap on this icon at the bottom. From here, tap on this credit card graphic in the top right corner. A pop-up comes up, simply tap on Add to Apple Pay. If you don't have this option, make sure you're running the latest version of the app. Once you're on this screen, tap Next in the top right corner. A terms and conditions window will open up. Go ahead and tap on Agree. Now your card has been added, simply tap on Done in the top right corner. A message pops up that reads your cash card was added to Apple Pay. Remember, your PIN is the same one you use in the app. Again, tap Done. Now to use it, you just need to open your wallet app and then have this screen open. And then just touch your phone to the credit card payment machine. Well, I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.